Hello, everyone. My name is Yelena Tupasova. This is choreographer Isan Rustem. Hello, Isan.
Hello, everybody.
So it's some kind of a TV bridge, like online bridge, from Moscow to Switzerland to Zurich. Zurich. Isan Rustem is a choreographer of our new work called Death and the Maiden. That we premiered at the end of January, and we are going to perform online an extract from this piece on the 29th of April, the International Dance Days, International Dance Day. So maybe we should speak, Isan, about your creation with us in January and shortly about the piece.
Yes. So I made Death and the Maiden. It's a work of about 30 minutes in January for Ballet Moscow, this wonderful company in Moscow. And it's the music is set to Schubert's Death and the Maiden, which is a beautiful piece of music. It's almost 200 years old. And Schubert wrote this as he knew he was dying. So there's an element of death, but I find it quite a celebration. But there's something very tender and sad within the work. But I had this idea that I want to create this dance as if it's the last dance you will do also. So I've challenged the dancers in an abstract sense to really test their physicalities and their concepts of boundaries and borders and limitations and break these. So the work is quite an exhausting work. It's a lot of group work and they go. So it's a big challenge. And then there's a little surprise at the end, just to break concepts. We have a small piece of music from Radiohead. And yeah, I mean, that's a little bit in a nutshell.
Hopefully we will continue to work when we are open again. And I think also the theme somehow suddenly became of the piece, became very similar to the situation that we have now in the world.
Yeah, you know, when you think that you're going to dance forever and suddenly this freedom is taken away from you, actually, it puts a lot into perspective. And I think we view things very differently now. So, yeah, it is quite relevant in these days.
So I think we should wish you all our audience and partners and friends and families good health. And we try to be creative and entertain our audiences and our friends. And hopefully we come back soon to work and to stage.
And in the meantime, you get to enjoy a little Zoom version of...
Zoom version of the Death and the Maiden.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you, Isan, for talking.
Thank you very much. Thank you for this idea. I also wish everybody good health and a wonderful International Dance Day, and celebrate, stay at home, be safe, and I look forward to having more contact in the future.
Okay, bye.
Thank you. Bye, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.